Hello student, in this lecture we learn how to write Java program using notepad and how to compile and run Java program using command prompt. So let's start. First, I created a folder on an E drive. So I created a new folder and name of this folder is Java program. Then I created Java program using notepad. So let's start writing Java program. Public class and class name is myapp. In this class there is one main method, public static void main, and the argument is string earth. In this main method I have to display something on a screen. For this I use system.out.println function. System.out. And display something, welcome student. So this file is saved by Java extension and the name of this file is, firstly I give the location E drive and my folder name is Java program, Java program, this folder, and name of this file is myapp. This is a class name dot Java extension. Okay, after save this file, in this folder there is a Java file is created, myapp.java file is created. Then how to compile and run this file. So firstly, for compilation Java program I have to install JDK. So firstly download and install JDK and then compile. In my system there is install, JDK is installed. It is I check this version in JDK is installed or not by using this command Java C version. Okay, yeah, Java C 17.0.6, this version is installed. So then I compile. So I give the path of my folder cd. First I change directory and then I switch my drive, E drive. In E drive there is many directory. In this Java program is my folder, so I give the path Java program. And in Java program folder there is only one file, my app.java file. So then compile. For compilation Java C, this command is used, Java C, and class name or file name both are same, and dot Java extension. After compilation check our Java program folder, there is one class file is created. After compilation dot class file is generated and then run this file. For this Java and myapp file name and then enter. Yeah, there is welcome student is displayed on a screen. So this is the way to write a simple Java program in notepad editor and compile and run by using command prompt. So let's stop here. Thank you.